The colorful chaos of Delhi, a synthesis of old and new, as some in this sprawling capital embrace modernity, others remain rooted in ancient values. December 16, 2012 was the tipping point, a day traditional India collided with contemporary ways. At around 8:30 p.m., a 23-year-old student and her male friend watched Ang Lee's Life of Pi at this upscale New Delhi mall. He wanted to linger by the fountains. She was anxious to get home. A 45-minute drive to the outskirts, where no three-wheeler taxi agreed to take them that night.
It's 8:45 in the evening. It's now summertime, but as you can see, it's already dark, and it's also very difficult to find public transportation.
They convinced one auto rickshaw to drive them halfway.
This is where the auto rickshaw dropped them, a major bus station in South Delhi where a lot of buses come to pick up passengers going to the suburbs.
Police say there were at least five other men inside and the bus driver. Moments later, the young student was dragged to the back of the bus and gang-raped, her friend beaten. The men took turns. They sexually violated her with an iron rod while the bus drove around the city for almost an hour. The injuries were so horrific, some internal organs had to be removed. She died 2 weeks later at a Singapore hospital. Rape is not uncommon in India. Government data shows a woman is raped every 20 minutes. But this incident struck a chord. The student represented the aspirations of so many middle-class women, working hard to dream of a better future. The alleged rapists represented another India, where poverty forces people to move to cities where they're surrounded by wealth and modernity like they've never perhaps seen before. It was a turning point.
Hundreds of Delhi students have gathered at the location where the incident took place.
People demanded more security, better laws, and justice. The government shaken to its core. In record time, laws were strengthened, security stepped up, and fast-track courts set up to deal with sexual assault cases. Women say they now feel more emboldened, their voices are finally being heard. But the rapes continue unabated. In a country on the throes of social change, where discrimination is still endemic, activists say real change will not come easily. Sumnima Udas, CNN, New Delhi.